Hi friends, I'm your host Palki Sharma Upadhyay and I'm here to discuss the hottest topic these days. The TRAI, that is the Telecom Regulatory Authority of India's new tariff order. It's an order that rests the power of choice in your hands. So now you choose what you watch and pay for only what you choose. So let's begin by understanding this TRAI order. It basically has three stakeholders: the broadcaster, the distributor, which in this case is your very own DishTV, and most importantly, you, the viewer. Broadcasters, on their part, have divided their channels into two categories: FTA, or free-to-air channels, which are provided free of cost, and paid channels, for which a fixed monthly fee is levied. You can choose broadcasters' channels either individually on an a la carte basis or as a whole bundle through their bouquets. Broadcasters have already published their a la carte and bouquet channel lists along with their prices. So now let's talk about the other end of the spectrum, that is your distributor, DishTV for you, that brings you hundreds of channels from a number of broadcasters. As per the TRAI's new tariff order, DishTV and other distributors and cable networks will now provide the first 100 channels for a nominal sum of only 130 rupees, that is the network capacity fee, and an additional 20 rupees for every 25 channels. It is your choice entirely whether you pick paid channels or FTA ones. Just remember, the paid channel cost will be added to the network capacity fee of 130 rupees. Let's try to understand the same with a simple example. Suppose you choose 100 FTA channels, your bill amounts to 130 rupees. But if some of the channels you choose are paid, say ZTV or AnTV, their monthly cost will be added to the network capacity fees and that will be your total payable bill. But in the current context, the most important thing that you need to do is to register your choice now. You can do so by logging on to the DishTV's website or the app or contacting DishTV's 24/7 call center. For most of us, understanding and choosing channels and bouquets of different broadcasters may be tedious and cumbersome. We at DishTV understand and appreciate the same and have now come up with the best fit combos created according to your TV viewing habits. Still, if you feel that this may not be ideal for you, you can create your own pack with equal ease. So now let's understand, how do you register your choice? While we shall be communicating your best fit combos through SMS and emails, you can easily know more about them by simply logging on to www.dishtv.in. And if you wish to confirm your best fit combo, just press the confirm button. Yet, if you wish to choose more channels or create another pack, you can do so easily with the help of this easy to use tool and the optimizer, which guides you to make Mera Apna Pack with all the channels that you want. So I hope the picture is clearer now. And yet, if you feel that you need more answers, simply visit the Consumer Corner section on DishTV's website and get all the information you need. So enjoy the entertainment you choose. Just go to our website or app and register your choice now.